I like to call sales the second best feeling in the world. If you don't know what the first is, call me. I'll tell you. We can't do it on a family type video. You know what it is. But the thing about it is, you've got to get that success. When you make a sale, how does that feel? When you made money off the sweat off your own brow, I'll tell you right now, when I make a sale, it's something, I don't know if endorphins flow or just an ego stroke or what it is, but I feel great about myself. I love sales. I love closing on a sale. I like helping people and selling good products and services that make their lives better. I also like taking care of my family and my responsibilities. Making a sale is such a great feeling. It's hard to even verbalize, right? And you've got to accept that you've got to make that sale. You've got to fight for it. I tell people you can close people in one phone call. I don't care if it's a big expensive piece of real estate or you're selling used Q-tips. Yuck, that's a disgusting picture in my mind right now. Listen, you've got to have a way of selling, of communicating with people. I do a lot of my communication on Zoom and the phone and FaceTime video. I try to get face-to-face with as many people as possible. I use a sales system. I don't ask or beg for the order. I make the prospect give it to me. And there's a great technique for doing that in my gut sales method. It's three simple steps that you have to learn. You have to learn how to ask questions. You have to do spontaneous dialogue with people. You have to rehearse spontaneity. If you're just getting on the phone and calling up people and expecting them to hand over their credit card or give you a contract or commitment, you're kidding yourself. You have to earn it. You have to sweat for it. You have to practice every day for it. And that's the price you pay for success. And once you have that skill set, you cannot believe how much fun sales is and how much money and freedom you can make. But if you're leaving it to other people, third parties, virtual assistants, all this nonsense that they keep telling you about, you have to take responsibility for your business. You have to learn sales so well that you can speak to peeling wallpaper, okay? And then you'll know that great feeling of closing somebody, of making honest money, of just having that feeling of freedom that you can do every day once you have the right sales system. GUT stands for great, untraditional techniques of sales and success. You need to learn this. Read my books. I have a free book on my webpage, claudediamond.com, or I can do a free training session with you for 15 minutes and you can pick a few ideas or questions from my head. It's my way of introducing you to my program, my ideas. If it works for me, it'll work for you, because nobody deserves success more than you. And you want to have the second best feeling in the world. Bye-bye.